Another instance of doubts being dispelled is that of investors. Investors who have entered into joint development agreements, joint venture agreements with developers. Now, in one particular instance, these investors were promised a number of flats. They were promised several floors. And they went knocking the doors of RERA. RERA was of the view that these investors, the underlying, the main intention in the transaction was not that of flat purchase, but that of lending money to the project, committing funds to the project. And hence, these investors cannot be construed as allottees.